Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I am Nalini. In today's video I'm going to show you how I have set up a Montessori shelf at home, which is very budget friendly. After my baby's first birthday, I wanted to set up a Montessori shelf, but I was not able to get the wooden Montessori shelf immediately. I had this cloth wardrobe from Amazon. I'm using this as a dress wardrobe for Shraddhu, but I had another piece of the same which I converted it into a Montessori shelf. It comes as shelves and rods which we have to set up on our own. So instead of setting it up vertically, I have set it up according to how a Montessori shelf looks like. Even though this is not the perfect Montessori shelf, I felt this is enough for us. According to me, Montessori is all about accessibility and giving independence. And this particular DIY have solved the purpose. The only thing is that it is not very sturdy like an wooden table. So when the baby is pulling up and standing with the help of this stand, it might fall down or it might move very easily. So we have to be cautious on that front. My baby was around 12 months when I set up this table, where she was able to stand independently and walk independently. So we did not have that much problem of moving this table. So I have set up this table and this is how it looks. I have started keeping the toys in that. The moment my baby saw the toys and the table, it was very accessible to her and she really felt so good in accessing this. Till now we are using this setup for our Montessori weekly shelves, and that is how we have been doing, and my baby is enjoying it. At 12 months, what are all the toys that I have kept in our Montessori shelf? Let's take a look. This is the fruit cutter along with fruits and color books. This I have placed in a cardboard box. This is a Velcro dots for fruit cutter, which is a favorite among 12 months babies. And this is a peg puzzle. It is a very simple puzzle for 12 months to 13 months babies. This is chain links, which my baby is so much of interest. And this is a rainbow stacker and stacking rings and some books here and some car and train toys just to match with the book here. So yeah, this is how our Montessori shelf looks like, and I hope you like this video. I will be posting more on our Montessori activities going forward in this channel. Please subscribe to my channel Nalini Zeno for more videos. Thank you.